My biggest lesson my parents taught me was go out and be independent on your own door.
Irena is my sister and a lovely person.
My name is Irena A. Fields. I'm 62 years old.
62 years young?
Oh.
I usually tell people she's the oldest female Special Olympian in D.C. That's the way I feel, because she's been in it so long.
I started with Special Olympics, I think I was about 8.
Still love it?
Yes, I'm still going for it. I feel good about winning this award, because it means so much to me.
It's affected her. It's affected us. We are so proud.
My favorite sport is bocce, because I know we can beat everybody on bocce.
She's very competitive, and she lives and breathes the Special Olympics.
When I was in the hospital, I even had people from Special Olympics that came and saw me.
The hardest thing that I've seen Irena go through is when she could no longer compete at a high level in the Special Olympics. Irena needed lungs.
When they found out I have sarcoidosis and I didn't have no lungs then, they told my sister and them they would have found me dead.
And she could no longer participate in the running. That was kind of rough for us to see her go through that. But she never gave up on being with the Special Olympics.
I gave it to God. I put it in God's hand. And I said, well, I will be back with y'all guys, Special Olympics. Don't never say what you can't do. Go get out there and try, and then when you see you can get out there and you try, you can do it.